Anderta.
Supnia.
Na supnia. The Baron Shayu Guarbati Kala.
Guarbati.
Shras. Uai Guarbati. Ubargo Shayu Tusi Daha. Usai di Udi Yauga Daha. Guarpati, Faran Habandata, Kubal San Guar Habanda Magata, Ulaukawa Waida Walkwaswan, Aiwa Sibarwa Shayu, Tushida Hamagata.
Oh no, I set myself on fire. How do I get out of his goddamn cave? This way? Right, so, welcome back to, Far Cry Primal. This is so much like all the other Far Cry games. Population 6. Am I even going the right way? What is the right way to find this owl thing? Maybe I have a look at the map. This way. Shut up, you damn cunt. Bears everywhere. Let them meet the bad guys. Get the fuck out of here. Lamp lighting the campfire, dude. Oh, can I set a tree on fire? Not where I'm going. Couldn't find myself an owl. I'm not sure I'm even going the right way. This is how I summon owl. Okay. But I had to go do something. Let's scope out this guy then. Okay, so I have a big owl. Let's check out this Beastmaster guy. Beast by Dre. So we use this guy to target over here. We use vision.
Hi.
I think that's all I needed to do. To do that. I keep going to the wrong buttons to pick weapons. It's really irritating. It's probably because I've just been playing for that.
Wild Wing Jumper!
Well, that wasn't so great. One of those stupid elk things. Don't kill me. Stay the hell away from me. Mission zone? Oh god damn it. Right, fine. I'll hunt those things later.
Wild Shanti.
Guard, damn, Okay, let's try and tame this beast. See if this makes this game worth 40 quid. Are you worth 40 quid? Are you? For real, I got myself a wolf. You can order your beast to attack a target or go to location, aim with LT and TSU command. Okay, when your beast is wounded, push it next to heal with meat. I can pet him now. Pet, pet, pet. Aww. He's a good doggy. Can I do it this way? Awesome! I now have a new beast! And plus 3 villagers for some reason. I can get a new perk! What are they all? Reveal terrain or show plants. Gain 1 health bar. Can I have 6 in total? Fucking yes. Any more points? I've got another one. I'll get that one. Awesome.
Tushi.
Tushi. Oh, Tushi. Eat Tushi. Oh shit, Sorry. Set your cave on fire. Stupid animals are so goddamn loud at night. Shall we, let's just, fast travel back here. So that pick up is, let's pick up one last mission and let's get that done. Do some more missions. Don't know where the hell I am. Oh. Camp is getting big.
Smarkakatakar?
Yes.
Guar tichaskaman chlausarsh, machi winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh. Aish kauha damshamas, ulashwa shwaida, winja cha tichaya.
Build yourself a fire. Your village is safe haven for winja. Upgrade huts to unlock skills, weapons, and more. Find hut resources across the land of Oros. Press browse. Press print. Okay, so I can reeds and deer skin, eh? Hey, wolf. You look so furry. Catch me a deer. Be a deer and catch me a deer. Dude, it's a log. Well, the beast killed it apparently, but it was nowhere near it. How unusual. Get back up to the cave as quickly as we can. Beast cannot follow you into your village. That's good to know. Let's try upgrading this. I should have it in
there.
Scent camouflage, fireproof, speed boost, food recipes, free items in your reward stash each day. Okay. That's a lot of stuff to upgrade that. Need wooden reeds. Can do that one next. All right. Well, this is one that looks like an actual mission. Right. Screw it. No, I'm going to leave this one for the next episode. That's It's crazy drug men. So it'll be a crazy drug mission. Know that. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, please press the like button. Got anything to say, leave in the comments. Otherwise, catch you in the next episode. Cheers. Bye bye.